And I think, again, this is huge. This is where we should focus. We didn't change anything on the network, nothing. We took your product, we put it in place, we connected it, and it worked.
The Shore Radio Network System Integrator, Tom Blumenshine of Entre Solutions II, reached out to TC Communications seeking assistance for their existing emergency radio network. Their radio network had critical failures bringing down their emergency communications, impairing critical first responder services such as police, fire, and other 9/11 emergency services. This is an emergency radio network that covers two counties and six cities made up of over 12 radio sites with 15 microwave hops.
Once we implemented the TC gear and we actually interfaced it with, as you said, the voter system, they immediately noticed an improvement in the signal quality as far as how there was less interference. It sounded crisper, cleaner than they had experienced before. So that was definitely an improvement. The quality of the audio, the quality that they were getting improved significantly.
10 years ago, TC Communications launched the Jumbo Switch and its family of products, a multi-Ethernet platform. The TC3846-6 radio over IP is one of many key interfaces that make up this family. The radio over IP card was a key component to the eShore radio network. Other interfaces include telephone, modem over IP, T1, serial, dry contacts, and the list goes on. Over the last 9 years, the TC3846-6 has become a reliable and popular choice among public safety agencies such as fire, police, and other emergency dispatch centers.
We're at the East Shore Radio Network head end. This is where all the microwave links that we provided for the East Shore Radio Network terminate. Entre Solutions 2 worked with the East Shore Radio Network. We started in 2014 replacing a lot of their older lease lines and analog trunks that they had supporting their mobile network. By eliminating those lines and providing cambium point-to-point microwave radios, we were able to reduce the total cost that the eShore Radio Network has been paying for their lease lines by $84,000 a year, a significant savings for them. What we did is we took those lease lines and we now are transporting them over the cambium point-to-point radios.
The TC3846-6 converts analog signals to IP packets, which can then be transported over any Ethernet or microwave network, allowing users to preserve their legacy radio devices without expensive backhaul upgrades.
By implementing the microwave along with the TC Jumbo switches, what we were actually able to do was eliminate the lease lines that the city was using with their mobile radio system. Now, rather than going over traditional lease lines, having traditional POTS lines and T1 lines, it now is carried over the microwave connections and then down to the TC Communication Jumbo Switch.
By using your existing fiber, microwave, and Ethernet network, configuration of the TC3846-6 is easy and virtually eliminates any downtime, seamlessly integrating into your network.
Here we have the individual channel receivers that are monitoring the different channels that are spread around the eShore radio network. Above them are two Motorola receivers that are feeding into the SNV12 voter. The SNV12 voter is then connected back to the TC Communications equipment and the channels are spread throughout the ring.
As mentioned, the TC3846-6 uses a TDM over IP engine, allowing uncompressed 64K bandwidth audio to pass through audio channels as well as guard tones and status tones, which works well with voting applications and dry contact for PTT and COR applications.
Here we have the rear of the Motorola receivers as well as the individual channel monitors. They are all wired back into the SNV12 voter unit. Here at the SNV12 voter unit, we can see the 47 different individual channels that are all wired, and they come down and terminate into the TC Communications jumbo switch. The jumbo switch is populated with a mixture of 2 and 4 wire cards, and they terminate both of those connections. They have the capability to perform dry contact push-to-talk. However, at this location, we do not need them.
The TC3846-6 is capable of point-to-point and multi-point applications. Each port is individually IP addressed, allowing transport of each signal to its own remote address. Now, it's important to remember that Ethernet networks have different paths, therefore varying latencies. The TC3846-6 uses a jitter buffer to null out these differences, allowing for clean, uninterrupted output to the voter site. Radio equipment operators also experienced improved audio quality with no equipment lockups or failures. Channels are now uncompressed, 64K bandwidth audio that has no loss of packet or speech and pass all status tones.
The microwave did a fantastic job with delivering the payload between, you know, the head end and the receiver sites and the transmitter sites. And then TC did a great job sometimes taking maybe something that may have been a little bit over the threshold, but still being able to process it and not dropping packets, not having the buffer underruns. And that was definitely a major problem that we had with the other product. And I believe most likely that's where that product failed.
The project has been completed and was completed back in October of 2014. Today, September 2016, we have not had a single outage with the Cambium radios or any of the other product that has been introduced into this project. We're very proud of what we've done here, the cost savings that we have allowed them to experience, and of course, hopefully, allowed them to use those cost savings to provide other services for their community.
TC Communications Jumbo Switch has been running on the East Shore Radio Network for 2.5 years now with no downtime or failures, with additional plans to add 4 more sites to the radio network this year. I hope that you have learned something new about TC Communications and its Jumbo Switch interface card, the TC3846-6 Radio over IP.